Your husband owes us some money, Mrs. Lawrence. £50,000.
I was in and out in 2 minutes. It's as easy as that.
Garage? Not a bad idea. We'll have a stolen car. And masks.
It's my baby! We've been for a scan today. She's 16 weeks.
You'll have to get an abortion.
I'm having this baby, Marcus. What are these?
They're for the ski wear promotion she's doing.
You're doing it with me along. Or you ain't doing it at all.
Is getting a
It's only about 900 quid here.
You said we'd make thousands.
You know, I didn't pick the bloody garage, did I?
You're bleeding.
Stephen, get your coat.
I don't normally do things like this. If we picked somewhere we could guarantee it was loaded, we really did our homework this time.
Anyway.
Oh, I can't believe you lot. You should be thanking me. If I hadn't knocked that door down with this, we would be banged up by now, wouldn't we?
No, you'd be banged up, love. Right, so what are we going to do now?
I vote we do it again. Well, we're looking at 10 years anyway. I mean, what have we got to show for it?
Well, it's true. We ain't exactly farting through silk.
I did it for the money. I still need that money, and I cannot stop until I get that money. Carol?
Well, it's not as if Robert Redford's banging on my door offering me £1 million if I give him one, is it?
All right. So if we're going to do it again, we're going to do it properly, which means more guns.
Oh, shit!
What?
Me auntie Natal! Oh! Oh!
If you can imagine holding a candle about 3 inches away from your face and blowing on the flame just enough to make the flame dance, so you make the flame flicker.
The time just ran away from me.
Sometimes I wonder if I'm the only one having this kid. Care.
The handwriting is similar to the note we found at the service station job. And forensic reckon they've got a partial print off the paper and they're putting it through the mill now.
Anything else?
No, nothing. Apart from they didn't speak. Oh, and the CCTV footage. Not one of them over 5'6". It's funny how witnesses never pick up on height.
I suppose that's not your main priority when you're staring down the business end of a gun.
We're going to need an alibi for today. God, I can't stop shaking. Look at them. If only they knew, not exactly model parents, are we? You came round to mine, then we went out shopping all day, OK? Then we came straight here to pick up the kids. I'll ring Val and Paul and make sure they get the story straight.
Mum, Auntie Carol!
Hello, come on.
Where's the car?
We're getting the bus today.
The bus?
Yes.
Mrs. Lawrence, can I have a word?
Shit, it's the Gestapo.
If the outstanding fees aren't paid, then I'm afraid I'll have no choice but to ask the children to leave at half term.
I'm sorry, Michael must have cancelled the direct debit by mistake. He'll have the money by the end of the week.
I got one too. Open it.
Yes. What?
There's a leak in the showers.
They're out of water, so if you wouldn't mind using the change room next door.
Oh, oh my God!
You know what? You used to be really good fun. You've changed.
I'm not the one that's changed, Paula.
Early, babe. I didn't think kickoff was too late.
I told you, Carol. Either he goes or we do. Come on, mate.
What? Where are you going?
We'll be at me mum's.
Stephen, come back here. Come back here now!
Stay where you are, Stephen.
You're not taking him.
It's for his own good.
Living with you? Never did me any bloody good.
You've already turned one son into a drug addict. I'm not going to let you do the same for him now. Let him go, Carol. Let him go!
Stephen, get back inside now. Get back inside now!
You know who will be. Call us when he's gone.
Stephen!
Mrs. Lawrence, we've been over this before. With no prospect of any money coming in.
I'll get the money.
You need to put the house on the market. Well, if you don't, we'll have to repossess. You'll lose it anyway. Excuse me. Yes? No? My meeting's finished. Just a sec. I'm sorry, Mrs. Lawrence, if there was anything I could do.
Nearly missed us, Mr. Jessup. Just about to close. Thank you.
Bye. If we go storming in, we'll be stuffed. They'll press their panic buttons and before you know it, we'll have the cops breathing down our necks.
Yeah, still got away with what's in the till, though.
Yeah, 5 or 10 grand, maybe. That's not going to go far between us, is it? Now, if we're going to do this properly, we need to think bigger. We need to get into the safe.
And how are we going to do that without the cops turning up?
One of us will have to hide in the bank, wait until it's closed, and then let the others in.
And who's the mug who's going to have to do that, then?
Well, I can't do it. It's my bank. And I don't trust Paula. Val, you're driving the car. Carol, it'll have to be you. Carol?
What?
You haven't been listening to a word I've said, have you? Carol?
Am I a bad mother?
No.
Phil said that it was my fault that I made him a drug addict.
Of course it's not your fault.
Phil never liked Jason. And Ray, he just buggered off and left him. And he's been so lonely all these years. And that's why he's done it. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, I want to go home now. I want to go home, OK?
Yeah, go on. Shall we go?
Yeah.
Are you sure Carol's going to be up to this grand plan of yours?
She's going to have to be. Zara or Paula.
Get.
Why are you coming?
I ain't stopping.
Why am I supposed to go home?
You asked for an introduction, not a taxi service.
Sullivan.
Yeah, that's right. And you are?
If you're not used to handling guns, I suggest this one. It's a CZ-83. It's simple to load and it's easy to use.
Yeah, how much?
750 for the ammo.
How about something a bit bigger? You know, I mean, this is for a very special...
I've got the sawn-offs. They go for 500. Again, it's 50 for the ammo. Or you've got your pump action. Now, these go for around about 800, depending on the type.
How about this one?
I didn't take you for a drug dealer. It was a little lady like you on it, something like that.
Well, as I say, it's very special...
I don't want to know. Do you know how to use those things?
Oh, yeah, before, yeah.
I do train, you know. Reasonable rate. You tell anybody about me, the next time that'll be loaded.
To do their homework. No sooner had they entered the branch than staff activated the security screens. Confused and empty-handed...
You gonna tell me where you were last night?
Yeah, I was at Cathy's. We had a bit much to drink, you know, so I just crashed there.
You couldn't have phoned?
Our phone's been cut off. Come here. Officers from the serious robbery squad.
The fact that they got away with nothing means they're almost certain.
Oh, hang on, that's...
We would like to stress that these people are armed and very dangerous because they're amateurs and are obviously not very bright. We have reason to believe that they're teenagers acting under the influence of drugs. So it's
bollocks.
Very important we catch them quickly,
God,
and that's
not very bright under the influence of drugs. What the hell does he know?
Well, what's it to you?
Well, it's just... Bishopsgate went into the record books today, becoming the first ever British woman...
I just hate that inaccurate reporting, you know. I mean, those people, they have a perfectly good reason for doing what they're doing. Alan! Marcus? What are you doing here?
Hi, love. What do you think?
It's,
the nursery. They paint oil rigs with this stuff. It's indestructible.
You never ask me, do you?
It's a surprise. I thought you'd be pleased.
I wouldn't mind, but I don't even like orange.
Well?
5 months, ain't she? Under the influence of a lot of different hormones, mate. Plays havoc with your mood swings. Apparently.
We don't want to hurt anyone, and we are not on tracks. We just don't have very much experience. We're doing this because we need the money. If we were as stupid as you say we are, we're not coming on course yet.
See if you can get someone to play around with that voice. Get rid of the distortion. Get it back to the original.
It's a girl.
That'd be a first for Arsenal.
To me, threatening my kids, taking my stuff.
Hey, calm down, calm down. Do you want me to go? Look, I'm sorry, it was stupid. Okay? I just wanted to see you. So much. Can I have a kiss? Tomorrow free. I've got a surprise for you.
Another surprise?
Oh, not like that. I'll call you.
Well, I could call you.
No. Work, and it's odd hours, and there's no answer machine. No, it's best if I call you.
You don't have to, you know.
I want to. Hey. What were you saying last night about someone threatening your children?
Oh, it's nothing. I can handle it. Really? Go.
I'm getting to you, aren't I?
Christ, where'd you get them from? A museum?
Something I could get for the money.
They look dangerous.
Yeah.
Do you want to go?
Go on. They won't hear you.
What if I ate something?
Go on.
Sorry.
Got to keep these in here in case Jason gets his hands on them. Can't even wear me wedding ring these days in case the bugger slips it off me finger while I'm sleeping and flogs it. Kath, I've been meaning to ask you.
Yes?
If something goes wrong, I mean...
It won't.
Well, I know it won't, but if it did, you'd see Jason and Stephen all right, wouldn't you?
Yeah, of course I would.
Carol, you know what to do.
See you later.
Nice to meet you, Mrs.
Haynes. Alison Haynes.
Do you want a cup of drink?
Hello?
Hi, I'm trying to get hold of my wife, Paula Sullivan.
Paula...
Sullivan. She works for your agency?
Not today, she's not. She hasn't worked here for nearly a fortnight.
Right, sorry.
So, what is it about you?
I want to start a business.
I see. What sort of business?
Trainers and that. Tracksuits.
Sports and leisure wear?
Yeah.
And what experience do you have in this line of work, Mrs. Haynes?
Well, I've been selling stuff for quite a few years, informally.
We'd need to see a business plan and 2 years' worth of accounts for your existing business.
Oh, no, I ain't got nothing written down. Well, you don't, do you, when it's all in cash? Otherwise, you have to start paying tax.
Excuse me. Yes? Well, I'm in the middle of a meeting right now. Yeah, well, we're going to be closed in 10 minutes. Oh, very well, it's important. Ed Taylor, financial advisor. How can I be of assistance?
Hello. I'd like to talk to someone about a loan.
Susan Smith. Is that Miss or Mrs? Well, Miss Smith, are you an existing customer of the bank? One moment. Excuse me, madam.
I'll come back another time. I can see you're very busy.
I'm sorry about that. Where were we? Havers, could you and the rest of the staff come to the interview room, please? Just come to the interview room. Thank you.
Let's go.
To talk.
Well, you have to go now.
Val, please, 1 minute, that's all I ask.
Look, I really can't do this now.
You can't just ignore me. If the baby is mine, then I have rights too.
Security, come to fill the cash machines. They've got their own set of keys.
I know I was the one who said you should have an abortion. But it's been just... It kills me every time Alan talks about it, you know? His kid.
Oh, my God.
Val, look. I know I am probably not your ideal fella.
Marcus, please, I...
But, I don't know, maybe we could learn to love each other.
Alan is going to be here any minute. You really do have to go.
Oh, God, what am I talking about? All right, then. Well, maybe not love exactly, but... Val, will you marry me?
What? Marcus? Look, I really can't talk about this now.
Of course. It's a shock. You need time. Will you say you'll at least think about it? I'll be a good dad.
units in the vicinity of HDBS Bank on Burton Road. Armed robbery reported in progress.
Shit's well and truly at the fan this time.
Do we know the lad's name?
Yeah, it's Sergeant Chris Bannister.
How's he doing?
Oh, details are a little bit hazy. They've taken him to St Margaret's A&E.
Christ.
I suppose this means you're going to be with us for a little bit longer then, boss.
Why did you have to shoot him? If he dies, then we are up for murder.
I saved your bloody life!
You stupid bitch!
Kathy! 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 Paula! God's sake! Calm down! Stop it!
He's on, look.
In the ensuing gun battle, one officer was hit in the chest. A senior officer had this to say from the scene of the crime.
The police officer involved in the robbery has been named as Sergeant Christopher Bannister of the Armed Response Unit. Doctors at St Matthew's Hospital have said his condition is not serious. Earlier, it was thought he'd been shot. It now seems the officer was knocked unconscious by flying debris in the attack. This is not just armed robbery we're talking about now. This is attempted murder. And these men are amongst the most wanted criminals in Britain.
A factory fire in Cheston caused hundreds of thousands.
Do you want the good news? There's a grand in each of these bundles and I'm up to 150.
We got 150,000.
More like 200.
Enough to be going with anyway. It's over. Right, we can take some of it now, but it's best the rest stays here, yeah? Because, I mean, if we're seen spending more than we normally do, we're done for.
Come on, Paulie.
Britain's most wanted criminals. That is something to tell your grandkids, isn't it, eh?
What if I had killed him? Kathy's right. I don't know what's happening to me. I don't know why. That's what I mean. I don't know why I've got so buzzing in my brain. I don't know what's wrong with me. I mean, it's over. It's all over.
Did they say anything?
No. She said no.
She?
Mm-hmm.
She was confused. A teenage lad can sound like a woman.
Yeah, but with respect, sir, most boys' voices are broken by the time they're 15.
Hey.
Saw you on the news.
I'm sorry. I should have told you.
And there was I thinking you were married. Are you all right?
Getting ready to go out?
What?
Honey, I thought you might be going out with him.
Who?
Him. You know him, don't you? He robs banks. I know what's going on, Paula. I found the video. You filmed him here, in our house, in our bedroom. You think this is funny? Another one of your kicks, is that what this was? Wanted to find out what it's like shagging an armed robber.
Hey, wait, what are you doing?
Phoning the police.
No, no, I'm not shagging some armed robber. It was me on the video.
You?
Yeah. I mean, I know it sounds crazy, but I thought that it would be funny. Send the police a video.
You what? You sent a hoax video to the police?
Oh, well, I know that it sounds stupid. I mean, it was stupid. But, I don't know what came over me, really.
I'm sorry, Paulie. This is beyond me. You need help.
I'm not crazy. Oh God, please, say you still love me.
We've accounted for everybody who came into the bank. We've counted them in and we've counted them out. Everyone that is, except one.
Who is it? Anyone we know?
She called herself Alison Haynes. Well, she was applying for a small business loan. But it would fit with the woman's voice that Sergeant Bannister heard.
A woman on this job?
Well, it's only a thought, boss.
Freezing me tits off out here.
What do you want, Carol?
I got Jason to one of them rehab clinics. It's all booked and everything.
Oh, yeah? When?
In a couple of weeks.
Have I missed something here? I mean, have you won the lottery or something? Because if you have, I can think of a lot better ways to spend it.
The NHS are paying for it. He's a good kid. Come home, Phil.
Let me know when he goes in, yeah?
Can't I see Stevie?
He's asleep.
I'll tell you what.
Why don't you come round tomorrow? Three of us will have tea together, yeah?
We'll be a proper family again, Phil.
Yeah.
It's all I want.
Okay. They obviously use a voice distorting microphone. They're readily available. Slows the voice down, adds echo, what have you. Right, now you hear that noise in the background? Sound familiar? Hear it? Now, it took me a while to figure it out, but it's a telephone ringing. Now, use it as a guide track, so when the phone sounds normal, the voice plays at the right speed.
So what does the voice sound like?
If
we were as stupid as you say we are, then how come you haven't caught us yet?
That's a woman. What did I say, boss? Well, you don't think the three wise men are women, do you?
Play that again.
If we were as stupid as you say we are, then how come you haven't caught us yet?
I'm sure I know that voice.
I should have told you from the start. I didn't, because I've already had one failed marriage because of my job. My job. I didn't want to lose you, Kath. I should have trusted you, and I'm sorry. Can we just pretend it never happened? Start again.
I can't see you anymore. Even if I wanted to. I can't explain why. I'm sorry.
Why? You're not making any sense. Kathy.
My mum is a gunslinger.
Put the gun down. Why are you doing this?
Sold to jewelry.
I don't care.
Yeah, well, you should. Feels right, I'm nothing. I miss Stephen, Mum. So much. It's all my fault.
Now don't you say that. Don't you ever say that again. Do you hear me?
And it's going to be all right, okay? Because we're going to get you help. See, look, see? Look. School day. 8 years old. Said we could bunk off for the day, go down the seaside. Bournemouth. I said I'd only go if you got me rock and it had to be blue, do you remember? It's great that day. Swimming. Playing in the arcades, except you never got to see it because you was traipsing around the shop looking for blue rock. I didn't know they never made it in blue. It wasn't supposed to be like this. Jason, stop this! Come on in! I'm sorry. Jason! No!
And you can see the final episode next Thursday at the same time.